Also think attacking her was like good to do right off the bat. Can you please? Like, her health's going down a lot. So is mine. Sorry, ma'am. Said, yeah. Somehow grab me. Thank you. nope. There we go. I got a prayer bead and breath of life shadow. Well, I don't have to worry about her anymore. What was that, like two attempts on her second time around? Nice. Let me rest up. Is there anything this way? This looks like blood. Oh, you could have just snuck past her. Fair enough. Or you could sneak past her. Fair enough. Whatever, I beat her. I got a prayer bead. That's all that really mattered. Now, who do I think will be easier? This guy or the monkey? I don't know, let me fight this guy a couple times, because maybe I'm just bad. I mean, I am bad, but you know, like... I guess that's why that's there. Oh, hey. Please don't be a mimic. How mortal would that be? It's like, hey. Oh, okay, I got a divine grace. All right, bud, I don't think this stuff works on you? Oh, I could probably do what's that move called? Oh, did I die? When did I die the first time? I have no idea. I do just wish there was a bit more of a... whatever. Quicker way over here, but at least I don't have to worry about what's her name coming up. Because at this point, I just feel like these parts are just me banging my head against the wall until I get past these bosses. Think this does anything? Well, let me see. I'm still alive. Not so much longer though. Yeah, like there. Okay, my hands are getting a little sweaty. Real sweaty. Alright, this is looking at my controller, because my controller was dead gross. But, I'm gonna give him like two or three more attempts, and then I think I shall do a fast forward montage again. Because I just think sometimes I just need to sit and be quiet. Like, dead quiet, and just listen to something. Bang my head against the wall, like I always say. Doesn't do more damage to the ghost. I don't know. Thank you. I have no more, whatever. What do I have that I can use on him? Have some max vitality and posture while granting large attack boost. Let's try it. You see how much damage I can do in a short amount of time. Because if it's worth it, then it's worth it. But if it's not, then really know what I'm not doing after this fight. Not worth it, because the damage I did was very small. The damage I was doing was very minimal. So take this away. This one grants me an attack boost. Yeah. Divine blessing made for driving away apparitions. Piper made ceremonially by Okay, so I don't know who that's meant for. Because clearly my attacks hit this person with or without that. So I don't know if I'm just missing them. I think I'm just gonna do fast forward time now. So yeah.
Until nothing is left. the rest. Fuck up the mess. Light up the night and I never look back. I am the hunter, you are the monster. I am the entity, I am the hunter. Fight with no honor, fight with no honor. Bring me the leg, I won't choke on no water. I am the author, you are the paper. Rip you apart, leave the blood on the razor. Motherfucker, I am the product and never feeling. My feelings are run upon them in the middle of the night. Whatever miss, I can tell me shit, I don't listen. I'm running up with the witches. Always been the same and I'll never change. Drifting the waves and I'm swept away. Drifting with the flames, I'm a decimating. If I rest today, I'll just accept my fate.
I messed up because I was too worried about possible music and talking to you guys, but I could do it again, I bet. There we go. Gonna keep tapping right trigger, the right bumper. Oh, what? Hi, Centipede. Please don't be in third place. Hey, I moved on. This fight took me about 4 hours. What? Hey, level one. Slender finger of a young woman can be fitted to the Shinobi prospect to create. Okay. That sounds gross. Hey, I did though. I did it. That was annoying. It was hard, but I have somewhere to go now. So that's exciting. Oh, it's the flower. I got the flower. Yay. Is that really all that was here? Okay. Let's go fit this new prosthetic. And we'll talk to the child. I hope you guys enjoyed the... Oh, hold up. Before I do that...
No problem.